process when it comes to the testing and the quality and whatnot. Constantly doing tests, trying different parameters, different things with our different products to be able to ensure that we have the best process to get the best quality boil. And if we find anything that's different, then we can then continue to test it over the years, and if we prove it to be something that's worth the change, then we'll change that particular process for that one bird or plant. We do a lot of measuring and testing in the process. We have everything from the weather to the bricks. We do test distillations in these smaller units to make sure that the plant chemistry is where it needs to be before we go and harvest the whole field. And then, like I mentioned, we're always testing the parameters of heat, pressures, time, and then comparing those test results to see what that quality was coming out. The farms are definitely worth visiting, just due to each of them are a little different and have different looks. It's the same process in the end, it's all going to be steam distillation, which is, over the history, the most pure way of extracting essential oils. And if you talk to the old timers, the only way of being able to extract essential oils is through that steam distillation. So it definitely brings that, all of the knowledge into reality, being able to see the distillation process, be able to see the oil separating from the water and the separators, and brings that full circle to where we're able to see a lab on site testing our oils. We also send our results to third parties just to verify our results so that they can't argue that we're just, you know, we're making up our own results. So there's definitely worth a trip to the farms, especially if you happen to have to talk to the people. These are a few of the oils that we produce. Evergreen Essence is Christmas trees. This is some lavender.
We have to smell this.
Yeah, that one's my favorite. It smells really good. Lavender looks still right now. That farm, Blue Gar, over distilling right now. That farm, and the Golden Rod, we distill.
Perfect. Thank you. Oh.